Everybody, this is Nick. Did you know that you can record your webcam inside of PowerPoint with the really cool feature called Cameo? So all you need to do is go up to this home tab and then go over to the insert tab, and you will see under the camera menu here this Cameo option. You can go ahead and insert your webcam into a slide, or you can insert it across all of the slides and it will be in the same position. Now the cool thing about Cameo is when you do this, when you insert a Cameo on the slide, you're gonna get this by default, this circle webcam recorder. Now it doesn't show you anything, there's no picture there, but when you put it in slideshow mode, when you put your deck in slideshow mode, it will automatically use whatever camera you point it to, your webcam, so that you are actually putting yourself into the slides. This is great if you are in a virtual meeting or maybe you're recording a presentation for later and you want your webcam to be there. Now the other cool feature about this is that you can dynamically move and transition and format the look and feel of your webcam. So in this case, it's just kind of the standard circle. But when you go up to the camera format, and I should say that you can see this little icon right here, it says camera in use by, because right now I'm recording in Camtasia. I'm recording a video to show you this, but I'm gonna shut this down in just a few seconds, and I'm gonna show you how this looks in the actual presentation once I put it in slideshow mode. So if you go up to that Camtasia menu, that format menu right here, you can go through this Camtasia style library, all the different styles of the webcam that they can do. You can even change the shape of your webcam. Now, in my case, I actually changed it to a square, and then you can actually resize it as well, just like any shape in PowerPoint. So I'm actually going to put on this slide, the first slide, I want a full slide because I want just me in the picture. And then on the next slide over, I'm gonna go over and I'm going to put myself into a little slide, into a little circle here on the top of the slide so I can talk about my monthly attendance chart. Now the really cool thing here is that you can also morph Cameo. So you can see right here I have two versions of this chart, and I actually put my camera over here because that's where I want to end up talking about June and July numbers. But you can see over here I have a transition applied. I went up to the transition tab and I applied the morph transition. So when this is played, my webcam will move from this point on the slide over into this point right here under July and June. So I'm going to go ahead and shut down my Camtasia recorder, and I'm going to go ahead and record just my screen so that you can see what it looks like when I'm recording my PowerPoint presentation. Hang tight. All right, everybody, I am back, and now I have disabled my webcam in Camtasia, and I'm just recording my screen here, my PowerPoint file right here, and you can see on this first slide, I have a full image Cameo. That's gonna be my webcam. It's gonna take up the entire slide. On the next slide, I have my Cameo, my webcam to be in the upper right. I'm just gonna do an overview of my chart, and then I wanna talk about the July and June and July. So that Cameo, that transition, the morph transition here is set up so that the camera is going to move, just kind of float over those bars right there, so I can talk about that. And then I'm going to finish with another full page, another sort of full slide image of myself in that Cameo. This whole slide is the Cameo right here. So all you need to do is put this in slideshow mode and your camera will automatically pick up. So let's go ahead and do this. And actually, since my camera is recorded, let's actually go up to the camera format right here and click on preview. I wonder if preview will do anything for me. I guess, oh, here it is, preview almost. We can click in it and you can see that I'm previewing here in the slide. This is what I'm gonna look like. So pretty, pretty cool. Okay, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna put this in slideshow mode and let's go through the slides here. Hello everybody, this is my first slide. It's the full slide image and this is what I want you to see. Maybe I'm recording this presentation for future use. I'm just gonna tab over to the next slide like I normally would. And here I am talking right on top of my chart. This is a monthly attendance chart and you can see that we have peaked in summer. Usually the summer months we have higher attendance than in the shoulder seasons, the fall and the winter. But if you really wanna dig in, let's go ahead and look at June and July's numbers. Now June and July are a really big month, especially this year, because we had a traveling exhibit. And so our normal attendance around that time is probably 7,000, but we had 8,000 and 9,000 people attending this month because of that. Now I'm gonna go back to my full screen right here. I'm finished talking about my chart and I'm gonna do my closing presentation. Here's my call to action. I hope you'll all go and read my evaluation report. Wasn't this such a cool feature? So go ahead and insert your Cameo into your slides the next time you wanna record a PowerPoint presentation or anything like that, maybe even in a virtual meeting. You just have to make sure, like if you're in Teams or Zoom to disable your webcam if you're going to use Camtasia, if you're going to use Cameo inside of your PowerPoint slides. It's a really, really great feature that I think not a lot of people know about. So this is really going to change things, especially if you're doing virtual trainings and you want to send out videos or create video presentations from your PowerPoint. You maybe no longer need Camtasia or something like that to record your presentations. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I had a great time making this for you, and I can't wait to see you next time.